What's your name?
Lexa.
You're the commander.
I've learned much about you. You think our ways are harsh. That's how we survive. Maybe life should be about more than just surviving. Don't we deserve better than that?
I lost someone special to me, too. I thought I'd never get over the pain, but I did.
This is war, Clark. You cannot stop this.
No, only you can.
What happened here will not stand. The dead will be avenged!
250 people died in that village. I know you felt for them. But you let them burn.
Not everyone. Not you.
The duty to protect my people comes first.
Please don't.
I made this choice with my head and not my heart. You may meet again.
Love is weakness. To be commander is to be alone.
Hello, Clark. War is brewing. I need you.
You bitch!
You mean well, Heather. But now's not the time for good intentions. When Aya moves against you, your enemies are circling.
We'll not let the fear of war dictate our agenda.
Sorry. I like it. Not a throwdown gunai.
I won't just sit there and watch you die. If that is to be my fate, you must.
I'm glad you came.
If you betray me again,
I won't.
Too strange, you stone has always, always been the way of our people.
Too strange, you stone, too strange.
Your legacy will be peace.
If the spirit of the commander will not protect us, then what will?
Blood must have blood.
Someone has to take the first step. Let it be you.
Our people act as if war is easier than peace.
That is our way.
That was our way.
Blood must not have blood.
The feelings for Clark put both of you in danger.
Her actions show us a promise for a new future. I am more than capable of separating feelings from duty. A world in which our children can flourish without the shadow of death.
If you care for Clark, you will send her home. It is the only way that you will be safe. I've served four commanders as Flynn Kippa. None of them half as wise or strong as Lexa Kumprikru. The truth is, she was all those things even before ascension.
You're right, Clark. Life is about more than just surviving.